Carlin, and I'm in sewing fabrication.
I'm Susan, and I'm from sewing fabrication.
And what really bugged us about our Velcro supply was it wasn't in order. We would look for white Velcro, and it would be in two different places.
So we never knew if it was out or not.
And it always seemed like the black was in the middle of the white, and so we took it upon ourselves to rearrange the Velcro and get all the white together and all the black together so that we know exactly where we are on our supply of Velcro.
And we don't run out.
Made it better.